Hey, what's up, everybody? I wanted to bring to you a very interesting match, and I've been meaning to post this one for a while, but haven't gotten around to it. This comes from the round of 16 at the LA Open this year, and it's between two very interesting, young, talented players. That's Koyo Kanemitsu, former world number one, under 21, according to ITTF rankings. And he faces off against Xie Yang, a young player, a very well-decorated player from Taiwan, a student of Chuang Shiyuan. So I think this will be a very interesting match for people to play if they want to see the difference in international play styles between one of the top coaches in America, in Koyo Kanemitsu, at the Kolei Table Tennis Academy, and Xie Yang, one of the top players from Taiwan. And we know what a powerhouse of a country they are. So yeah, enjoy the show. If you'd like to see more of this content, I would really appreciate your engagement. Please like, please comment, please subscribe. I'm Ozzy. Thank you so much. I'm out of here.
Juniors under 18, semi-final, Joey, John. Junior under 15, Joey, John. Joey, John. Open singles. Thomas Kina. Thomas Kina. Please come to the control desk. Junior number 12, Vincent Wu. Vincent Wu and Natasha Paris. 4200, doubles, Kay Soto, and Amy Capullo. Juniors, number 12, Benson Wolf. Benson Wolf. Please come to the table. Four, please go to table 27.
Junior.